There's something strange ahead.
What's that?
A crystal wall? The path is blocked. What should we do?
This must have happened when the NSB power source crashed near a crystal. If we want to break that down, we need a blade made using energy with the same properties.
Then we have to find the same type of energy first.
Similar energy has been detected nearby. The energy is coming from the path to the right. Let's try going that way.
I don't think it'll give up the energy without a fight.
This one is bigger than the Drabble Wells we saw earlier. Be careful. Absorbing the crystal core left behind by the ferocious Drapowell. I'll create a new blade. Let's go back to where the path was blocked. Break down the crystal wall with the katana. Great work! Let's keep going.
All the way here.
They must be rallying troops in this entire area to catch us.
First Drapowells, now Medea's henchmen. We have to hurry and find the spaceship.
Use a blade that'll be more effective on Drapowells.
Thank you.
Endless. How many NSBs did Padilla mobilize?
I'm detecting too many of them to count. We should move before more of them rush in.
Damn it. Going to die of exhaustion at this rate. Why are they so obsessed with this relic anyway?
I'm not very good at using the relic yet. It has the power to control time, just like we saw earlier. If we use it properly, we might be able to turn back time for the entire world.
Incredible. Was Medea after this machine with that knowledge in mind? To Kalion too? Anyway, something of this scale means there's something going on. I can't just hand it over to Medea. And I still have to continue the mission. Otherwise...
whether you die by Medea's hands or die of old age, you'll have no future.
Thank you.
I'm detecting some very powerful energy inside this building.
Frontier's building. We seem to be on the right path.
Figured out our trajectory by tracking the NSBs they lost contact with. energy is coming from beyond that door. But...
But what?
An automatic security system against intruders is activated. I don't think this door will open until whatever it thinks is the intruder has been caught.
Is it because of Medea's NSBs?
I'm not sure. Let's try to find the cause nearby.
Too many tailing us! Elvis! Elvis! Is there any way for us to get rid of these guys all at once? Try hacking them or something.
Thank you for thinking so highly of my skills. But it's impossible in this situation. Instead, we can explode a large amount of condensed energy. It'll generate an EMP that can stop the NSP.
That's a good idea. How much energy do we need?
Like the energy that's used in the spaceship?
I'm just not talking about it.
There's another enemy that seems pretty menacing. Do you think it's the reason the security system was turned on?
Let's absorb its energy and go back to the door.
Turned off. Let's go back to that locked door.
The door on the right is locked.
The energy is coming from around here, but I don't know exactly where. Let's go to the left.
What is this place?
This must be Frontier's module laboratory. It looks like I've disconnected from the biolaboratory system on the surface. I don't think I'll be able to help you navigate while you're underground.
Why must everything be so complicated?
Thank you. Let's go back to check the spaceship. Hey, Age? That thing I mentioned? That powerful energy? It's been moving for a little while now.
What are you talking about? Did someone get into the spaceship before us?
I'm not sure. I thought it was because of the NSBs nearby, but that wasn't it. The energy is definitely moving! Hurry! Amazing! I had no idea the energy would be so strong.
The magnitude of the energy is irrelevant. We still don't have a spaceship here. It was all in vain.
Troops are rushing in from over there!
Damn, can't we get a moment to rest? How are we going to defeat them all?
It's finally time to see what this body can do. Stand back and admire my skills.
What did you do?
I generated an electromagnetic wave using the energy absorbed from the mechatrap well earlier. The NSBs in this area won't be able to move for a while. What do you think? Pretty amazing, right?
I guess you can do all sorts of things. I was wondering what happened. Yes, you're amazing. But next time, can you try to at least make it visible? Let's get out of here before they wake up. Is this really the correct spot?
According to the intel we retrieved from the research facility, it's here. There must be a way to get to Frontier Central Shelter.
Surely the shelter will have a spaceship, right?
Well, it's the place from which... Or there must be a spaceship remaining.